The red squirrel is taking the seeds off of the cedar tree. He's up there. Let's see if I can show you where he is. There. Not there. Let's see. You can see all these pods falling. He's got many on the ground now. And they keep falling. Then he comes down, sits and eats some, and then carries the rest down to his newest spots where he hides them.